God provides. It's hard to say when there's no food to eat.